really enjoy playing the game, right? Just like I do. Look, there are a few balloon games near the farm, too. They're called Pretty Scattered, Balloon in a Haystack, and Fenced in Balloons. I arranged the balloons there together with Mr. O'Neill. Do you know him? He's so nice. You want to know the next games already? But I won't tell you. Which means not yet. I'll spill the beans to you in good time, but not today.
Up. Could you find the seagulls? They're usually very loud. No way you can't hear them. Thanks for the feathers and the photo. Let's add them to the panel right away.
Hold on.
And now, should we have a pajama party here again?
I was going to ask them the same thing, too.
Let's distract ourselves from all the excitement right away. I'm already so wound up to know which photo series will win.
We'll find that out tomorrow.
The last photo in our series is of Mr. Kramer's prize-winning stallions. And we even helped Tori finish her photo series. We also put up posters in Hazelwood for Anna, and then we brought our photos to Daniel right on time.